I demonstrate. Keep training and working on your sides. Now return to your original position.
Let's do that again sometime!